Welcome back to another episode of Silent Hill. This is Android Warrior 17. Last time we fought a giant lizard. After we fought the lizard, we got a key so we can pass through a house to get to the church. And we met some crazy lady who gave us a key to the bridge. So now we're going to see what's across the bridge. Kind of crazy shit's over here. Come on. This music's weird. Sounds like some Terminator shit. Oh, almost looked like you fell down the damn thing. Oh, we only get intense music while we're on the bridge. Oh, yep, I knew I'd find something. Sneaky Silent Hill. Sneaky. Oh! What is that noise? Sounds like monkeys or something. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh God! Popo! But there's more than nasty creatures. I hear him. Oh, those things sound nasty. Oh, what's down here? Can I fit in here? I feel like something should be here. Oh God. Oh, this fog. Damn. Shotgun tears them up. That was one of them. Ugh, those nasty monkey things. Why'd they put this kind of shit here? You can't even go near it. Anything good over here? Alright, enough dicking around. I'm going to the hospital. fuck with me with a shotgun. Where are we? I feel like we should save these. Shh, it's okay. You're with Satan now. That great in here. Looks like we're checking out the hospital on this episode. Who popped a cap? What's that thing? Is that one of them flying things? Who's that guy? Oh shit, Robert De Niro.
Hold it.
Damn, stop. That was point blank.
Don't shoot. Wait, I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God, another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared.
I hate when that happens.
And it's snowing out. This time of year, something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things?
No, the one on the floor, I've never seen that before.
You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's...
Oh, your bedside manner's terrible.
Sorry. I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
Why not?
So long. Good luck out there.
I should not shoot me in the face. Nothing helpful.
I'm Michael Kaufman.
There is a newspaper. This article's been clipped out. Somebody's scrapbooking. Unlock this. It's jammed. Of course it's jammed. Everything's jammed. Holy shit, it's not jammed. Oh, I'm the map. it's a key to the kingdom. Take it. I'll take that too. If I remember right, I'll need that later. Phone's out. I can't get a dial tone. I kind of figured that. Nothing else works around here. Who did this? It's a travesty. Somebody spilled jam all over the floor. Glass vial lies shattered. It's not just broken, it looks like it's smashed on purpose. Wait a minute. Let's try something here. Oh! Cool. Now what we have here... What do we have here? Unknown liquid. Red liquid found in a broken vial in the hospital director's room. I wonder where he's keeping all this stuff. In his pocket? I think we're going to need that for later. Where haven't I been yet? The basement? That's always the best place in these games. In the basement. Oh, I hear somebody. Oh, I saw you up on that table. You ain't fooling me, see? Oh, God. Oh, this music's creepy. Elevators, we need that. Alright, why does it sound like a monster? Jammed. Use the elevator now. Yep. Where do we want to go? We've been to the first floor. Let's check out the second floor. I want to have a map to the second floor. Jammed. third floor. Ding. All right, let's check out this floor. It's the only one I can think of. Really? That's the last floor. Alright, I guess we'll try the basement again, I guess. This wasn't here before. Okay. It's Silent Hill, what do you expect? Man, it's been a while since I played this game. Yeah, I think this is a nightmare area. Hello? I heard something click. No, it wasn't this. God damn. Do we have a winner? Oh, a hospital. Why do I keep hearing clicking? I guess we're going down. Shit, is Jaws coming? Oh God. What the hell is that on his back? Have we been in these rooms? Chances in here. Oh, I'll take that though. What's this for? Plate of turtle. Okay. Thanks for that. Birdcage, it's empty. So there's this room in a second. Okay, there's a VCR. Old but usable. The only thing about usable in this place. Nice shiny notepad just happens to be sitting here. Come on, bitch! She sounded like she was into it. All that for this. Not too bad. What we got here? A steel plate is screwed to the wall. And the naughty bitch lies on the floor. Yeah, I'm not running down there. Good thing I can't fall off. Alright, this is where I think the shotgun's gonna come in handy. How many bullets we have? 60. I think we'll be okay. Oh, looks like we get to test it out. Where's it at? I hear you. I see you. Yeah, I know you like that. I feel like Jaws is coming again. I can't walk through that. That's ridiculous. Oh, I'll take these. Ooh. What we got here? Blood pack. Well, if it says I can pick it up, I guess I'll pick it up. Of course it's jammed. Why wouldn't it be jammed? What are these bottles? Bottle filled with some kind of drug. Better leave it. There's a pack of blood on the floor. Let me pick that up. You keep moaning. Oh boy. Ma'am? Ma'am? Oh, I got a tumor on my leg. What is this for? Play the cat, take it. Yeah, might as well, it's just sitting on the wall there. Alright, where are those steps? Next time we check out the second floor. Thanks for watching.